Mr. Paco and I are working on come. I am waiting till he gets distracted. Paco, come. That's it! Woo! Hi! Yes, that was weird and scary, but you did it. So pretty much I'm letting him go wander off, and then I will make sure he's not paying attention to me, and then I'll tell him come. Yesterday he thought this was great fun, and was very silly. So this is a very much a 180 from yesterday. Paco, come. Leave it. Come. So because he is doing so well, we're going to start weaning him off the treats. So I want to think of myself more as a slot machine. Like, if he comes, he might get some, he might get a lot, he might get a little, he might get none, but we want to make it worth his while to investigate. Right? Right? To come back and see. So I'm going to start doing like every other like good recall, meaning like every time he comes and sits. Come. Yay! Yes. Good boy. That was so good. He went to go look in the window. Okay. And that's kind of it for now. He's doing so well. He's so fun.